Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Google Chrome white screen problem in Windows 10 or Windows 11. So guys, in this video I am showing three methods to solve this error. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number one, open File Explorer in your PC. Okay, and open C drive and find out user folder. Okay, double click to open this folder and open your PC name folder like this. Okay, and find out and open app data folder and open local folder and find out Google. Okay, open this folder and open Chrome folder and open user data folder. Okay, and find out shader cache. Okay, like this, and open this folder and select all files and delete these files and close File Explorer. Method number two, open Windows 11 search bar and type Chrome. Right click on Chrome and click on open file location. Okay, and select Google Chrome application and right click, click on property. Okay, click on shortcut tab. Okay, type like this and click apply and click okay and click continue and close this file explorer and restart your PC. Problem is solved. If not solve your problem, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and click on apps and click on apps and feature and click on search bar and type Chrome and click on three dots and click on uninstall and again click on uninstall. Google Chrome is uninstalled in your PC, and reinstall Google Chrome in your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Chrome white screen problem in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.